So, what in the heck is a giblet? So, a giblet is a term that was invented, I think, by Michael Howard and David LeBlanc. They were giving us a presentation back during a major security push we had for on Windows XP, and they mentioned it. So, a giblet is basically any component that your program uses that isn't part of your program. So if you use a library like OpenSSL, OpenSSL is a giblet for your component, for your product. And the thing about giblets and the thing that makes them so tricky and why you have to care about giblets is that every time there's a vulnerability fixed in a giblet, you need to pick up that fix and release your product again, because your product is only as secure as the least secure of all of your giblets. And not only that, but your giblets may have giblets, and there may be giblets again, and it's giblets all the way down. So I wrote, many years ago, I wrote a blog post of mind the giblets, because it turns out that when you're writing a software package, it is really, really, really important that you understand not only what your code is using, but also what the code that your code is using is using. And so you can understand just exactly what it is that your code might be responsible for. And so that aggregation of all of the things that you depend on that you don't necessarily know about all the time, those are giblets, and it's really, really, really important that you remember where they are.